Leaving the gardening behind for a week, I'm off to Brummyland. This was the first time that I got out of any vehicle here, but I've passed through it loads of times. The first time I came down the Lickey Incline was in 1960, when I was 8 months old. The gradient is 1 in 37 from here to Blackwood. Looking south towards Gloucester, a chunk of land has been redeveloped. The others have arrived, and it's time for lunch at the Ladybird.
Anyway, how was your trip up?
We're hiring a boat from here. And this is it. It's about 68 foot long. Turning round and heading south. This is Keith steering it.
Thank you.
Going downhill via Tardbig Locks.
Okay.
Sort of angled
around here
like that. More in for the night.
Is there a knife, Keith?
Like a claws.
Yeah. Paddles a bit apart from that, there.
Yeah, not really. Not
really. We've left paddles open.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, there's no water. The pile take was half an hour, wasn't it?
So you're
garden over here.
Right, it's just everywhere. It's sort of a...
Don't worry about it.
She said she lives next to the post box and she's gonna post them for me. And she said, isn't it?
Got the games.
Oh yes, you want it.
That's a nice sized boat.
I'll get the dish cloth wiped down the table with her, right?
Well, we're gonna get some.
Twelve years ago, we hired a boat from here.
He's making tea. He's in the galley.
Off the boat from side to side. That was the next lock.
Side ponds improve the water efficiency of the locks.
the aerial anyway. We'll moor it up in a few minutes, just over there, so.
We're staying here overnight.
It's nice just to cool off.